The Forminator database plugin saves submissions to an internal or external MySQL database. Please check the link from the description below. Upload the plugin zip file and activate the plugin from the WP admin dashboard. Then create a MySQL database from PHP MyAdmin and add MySQL credentials in the Switch DB section. Now, we can see new MySQL tables are automatically created. This is our contact form. Submit demo form data in front end. It will automatically save and submit data to the database.